ja mam na imię Marzena, moja partnerka, jesteśmy razem od ponad 11 lat. Od 7 tworzymy wspólne gospodarstwo domowe.
Ja jestem Ania, to jest Agnieszka. Wychowujemy razem moją córkę Polę.
Skład naszej rodziny, my, nasza córka, Joanna, 13-letnia, panna, dwa koty, Furia i Szajba. I tyle.
To jest nasz inwentarz.
To jest nasz inwentarz codzienny.
Pola ma 8 lat. Wychowujemy ją razem od 5 lat. Już prawie 6.
I'm Kirsten, I'm 38 years old. And I'm what you, I think you call a social mother. I'm not the birth mother. And this is Elliot, he's 18 months old.
See what? Yes.
I'm the birth mother, and we have been together for 2 years. And we got Elliot in Norway, and he has what's called an open donor. So he gets to know who his donor is when he's 18 years old, if he wants to.
Adam, my name is Christian, and these are our kids, Eric and David. We are originally from Hungary, but about 1.5 years ago we moved to Oslo. Now we live in Norway. Okay. We've been together for I think 8 or 9 years, and he's 8 years, and he's turning 5 soon, and he's turning 2 soon.
My name is Bona. I've been in the board of Rainbow Families for 22 years, and I have this is my family, and this is my family. I have painted this picture, and this is maybe I'm not a great artist, but I think this might be me. This is my ex girlfriend. We will still live together. This is the dad of the children. This is one child. I have 2 children. It's Lina, who is almost 18, and Sarah, who is almost 15. This is Sarah. This is the cat that disappeared. This is the dog that hasn't disappeared. His name is Garbo.